create a conditional formatting rule. In the Styles group, click the Conditional Formatting button. Then click the New Rule button. Now you can select a rule type of your choice. This is how you can create a conditional formatting rule.
A chart into Excel. First, select all the data that you would like to be in your chart. Second, go to the Insert button on the Ribbon tab. Click on Insert. Then go to Recommended Charts. Select the desired chart that you would like for the style. And then click OK. And there you have your data in a chart. That is how you insert a chart on Excel.